big news, you will hopefully start seeing less of me. No, that doesn't mean fewer videos. I'm darn. No, hopefully you're going to see less of me. In other words, there will be less of me to see. I'm going to finally get serious about losing this weight. I have been overweight the majority of my adult life, pretty much since I had my daughter. It's varied. I wasn't really heavy when that first happened. I lost all my baby weight pretty much right away after I gave birth. But time passes. I've actually been heavier than I am right now, but I'm still too heavy. I need to lose between 70 and 80 pounds. So it's time to get serious. I've come across a new weight loss system that I'm gonna make work this time. I mean, I've dabbled with various things, but this time that's it. I'm done. This is gonna work. And you're gonna see less of me. So I know that you're not necessarily gonna wanna hear all my trials and travails of trying to lose weight. So I've created a new YouTube channel. Here's a link to it right up here. It's Get a Healthier Life, all right? If you can't see the link. So youtube.com/get a healthier life, all one word. I'll put it down in the description below too. On that channel, I'm gonna keep track of the weight loss, the good, the bad, and the ugly. And I do mean ugly, because I'm gonna start it with the first video of me full length. I don't know if you've noticed, but the way I tend to shoot my videos, I avoid as much as possible you seeing all of this, because, well, I'm a big girl, and I'm a little, I'm embarrassed by how much I weigh, and I'd rather not show it off. So I'm still not going to do that on this channel, but if you hop over to the new channel, you will see a photo of me full face and in profile in all my glory. Please don't snicker too much. And on that channel, I'll post videos talking about how I'm doing, what's going well, where I'm struggling, the products that I'm using, in case any of you could benefit from this. It's a really great line of products. So far, I love the energy it's given me, which was my first problem, because as I like to tell people, my get up and go got up and went a long time ago. So anyway, that's all going to be on the other channel. If you want to subscribe to it, cool, great. Although I will be embarrassed when you see just how fat I am. But you can maybe help motivate me, keep me going, because it's hard, you know? It's really hard to lose that much weight. I have tried off and on many times, and to stick with it can be difficult. So I could use all the moral support I can get. Anyway, that's the big news, that you will hopefully start seeing less of me. All right, that's all for this week. Come back and see me.
See ya.